We are the Lost Distillery Company. We recraft whiskey from distilleries that no longer exist. There's no secret recipe, no DNA analysis, no long forgotten warehouse of old whiskies. The answer lies in the history books. Each distillery has a detailed research project attached to it. We study all aspects of the distillery's life, its production techniques, and most importantly, the type of whiskey it used to make. We look at a set of key indicators. The location, because sometimes it's not obvious. The era, the water, the barley, the yeast and the peat. The key ingredients, and we understand their influence on the spirit. We look at the machinery of the distillery, how advanced or primitive it was for its time. We look at the shape of the stills, their capacity and its height, because this gives an indication to the nature of the spirit it used to make. We understand the philosophy of the distiller, the merchants who sold it, the markets they sold it in, and the type of wood it was matured in. The whiskey then comes alive, but it would be wrong to say that we're making a copy of what these old distilleries used to make. What we can say is this though, that if these distilleries were still working today, based on what we know, then our whiskey represents what they might be making today.